Semalam aku mute, you tak answer. You kata you keluar bagi dinner. You kata you keluar dengan kawan you. But when I called Tony, he said it wasn't true. So I drove my car pergi Taman Sara. Tommy kata maybe you tengok bola. Tapi bila I sampai you, you tak ada lagi lah. I jadi gila. So I called and called sampai you answer. You kata sorry sayang tadi tak dengar. My phone was on silent, I was at the gym. Tapi latar belakang suara perempuan lain. Sudahlah sayang, I don't believe you always know that your words were never true. Why am I with you? I put that out. No wonder lah my friends would ask you. So I guess that's the end of our story. Akhir kata she accepted his apology. Tapi last kita dapat tahu she was cheating too with her ex-boyfriend, best friend. So